What we see here is a small demonstration from what appears to be the Iranian regime as the major, greatest exporter of terror, especially in the Middle East, but all over the globe. And behind the charm offensive and the smiling, the Iranian regime is arming, financing, training terror factions from Afghanistan through Bahrain, Yemen, Syria, Lebanon, Iraq, of course, and in this case, in the Gaza Strip. But it's not just in the Middle East. This regime is exporting terror to Asia, to South America, using the diplomatic post and violating the international law, challenging the international world order. It's not about Israel, which is considered by this regime as a minor Satan. It's about the Western civilization led by the United States, which is called by them the great Satan, America. So behind this charm offensive, the real Iranian regime still has the same objectives, the same goals, the same strategy. And the charm offensive is just a tool to hide the real Iranian regime intentions. Israel is able to defend itself by itself. We know how to do it. We will do it. And hopefully we will see awakening regarding this regime all over the globe.